Well, the University of Toledo is hoping to produce cleaner energy with help from some big advancements. U.S. Secretary of Energy Jennifer Granholm was joined by Congresswoman Marcy Kaptur at the University of Toledo yesterday. They spoke about clean energy innovation, all meant to advance the president's goal of net zero carbon energy by 2035.